We were discussing it throughout training camp. We wanted to make sure that we gave ourselves the best opportunity to have the best roster. Again, the quarterback position is still being evaluated, and with James being a little ill last week, we wanted to make sure that we went into week one as strong as possible in case there was any chance that he would not be able to play.
I'm confident with the guys we have in camp. We had in camp, I should say, and the guys that we've set the roster with. I felt pretty good about James all camp. He definitely did the things I expected of him in the offseason, preparing for the season. Just would have liked to see more game time of him. That's the bottom line, and didn't get that chance with the circumstances that arose around him prior to that game.
Everyone's coming out of training camp. It's very hard to predict what you plan to do with your roster. We're not going to make our players feel uncomfortable by forecasting trades or anything like that. We like our guys. We like the team that we put together. Too early to be speculating whether or not there's going to be future trades. Trades don't really happen in this league that benefit both sides too often. So I wouldn't be looking to entertain that at all just yet.